Very warm welcome to all of you who are watching us.
Our goal is to support the socio-economical development of people, various smart energies, time and money saving, and 0% cost of possibility and management for the distribution.
In this very special ceremony, a closing ceremony of Coronathon 19, a hackathon on combating coronavirus, hosted by Daffodil International University.
Let me take you to the next category, which is very, very interesting, is the food and nutrition category. I mean, very happy to know that Ayurvedic Spirit is a team of three presented a very interesting project. It's about actually delivery of pran. Pran means we are talking about life support foods in a very professional way. And Ayurveda, this team really tried to, you know, do some prototyping, show the development and do some prototyping. They really showed their aspiration to minimize corruption and, you know, let the food reach to those people who are just fighting to survive at this pandemic time. So it's a great team and they really deserve a position. So the judges really did their wonderful job to select this team, and it was a great